Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I am Josh, your humble host. It is my duty, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and anything else that I think is groovy. I hope you'll enjoy tonight's offering, content for the Blood God. And now, on with the show. Tonight, we have Lichen. By Circuit One, it says it's a dark romance short film in 4K. Ooh. So, without much further ado, let's boogie. YouTube has been real funky lately. This is Lichen by Circuit One.
Love this. Curry plum tea.
Oh. Oh my. As Mr. Decay would say.
You permission to be rude?
Rude? You're 30 and looking to get your reps in.
Oh, please.
It's true.
What do you want?
A future. With a man.
And when did you realize this was a dead end?
I'm only being realistic.
When did you realize?
When I spoke right. No, actually, just before that.
Wow.
Are you here?
Acquainted, share a laugh, heartfelt conversation.
You didn't tell me you're an angel. Does that card even conceal your angelic wings, or were they hacked off with the rest of your personality?
At least I had wings.
What the fuck?
I don't like you.
Yes, that's apparent.
I don't much like you either.
So, stay. Maybe we can sort something out.
This is weird.
And awfully confusing. Oddly well read.
I'm crazy.
Crazy's good.
Crazy's good.
Crazy's.
Crazy is fun. Sensible people, they're so boring.
Oh, just dreadful.
You should aren't sensible.
We are dreadful.
Oh, it's not each red. And what makes you so
bad? Alcohol definitely does magnify what's already there.
Do you think I'm attractive?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. What, are you gonna fuck me with your eyes closed?
I don't wish like you, but I'd be like what could be.
Isn't that enough?
In my book, yeah. But my book often leads me astray.
Well, sounds like you need a new book.
My book brought me here.
And?
Did you tell me? Shabby look. It's sweatpants and all.
That's nice.
Honestly, I'm surprised. When your mum comes to me, that goodness of God. I didn't know you had such a thing. Do you need to?
That one.
It's very strange. I think so. I think that's what he just did.
Is that what he did? I'm sure he was smoke.
Why didn't you go back there when I threw that thing?
The glass?
Let's see.
I guess
This is very cute. It is, because...
So,
the weird ones are always the most interesting. That was really good. So we can do this properly this time. Like, subscribe, share, all those things. It helps me tremendously. Let me know what you thought down in the comments. This is not my normal cup of tea, so I hope you enjoyed. I thought it was very cute and enjoyable. And halfway through, I had put the subtitles on. Thank you for joining me. Be safe, happy, and healthy, and I'll see you in the next one.